Ent nähtamatu ilu ei iseloomusta ainult liikuvat vett. Kui vesi muutub külmudes vedelas tahkeks, võtab see hämmastavaid vorme, mis on nägemiseks liiga tillukesed. Ukse sellesse nähtamatusse maailma suudab avada füüsik Ken Liebrecht, lumehelbe fanaatik ja omamoodi kunstikoguja. Tema taiesed on looduslikud õrnad jääkristallid, mille imelist ehitust te nüüd mikroskoobi all esimest korda näete.
The snowflake is a really complex structure which appears out of nowhere. It starts with water vapor and ends up with a very elaborate shape. And it sort of cries out to be explained as to why exactly it has that shape. You'd be surprised at how little we really understand about how crystals grow and snow crystals included.
Lumehelveste saladuse paljastamiseks käib Liebrecht oma kaameraga otse sündmuspaigal.
I've been up to Alaska and Michigan and Vermont and Ontario and Sweden and Japan looking at snowflakes. Different locations produce different kinds of snowflakes, mainly because different locations have different climates.
Uurinud lumehelbeid kogu ilmas, on Liebrecht õige mees vastama, kas neid leidub ka ühesuguseid. Vastus on ei.
The reason no two snowflakes are exactly alike is just that they're complicated. And the number of possible ways to make a snowflake is very close to infinite.
Ta seab lumekristallid, millest mõni on alla millimeetri õrnalt klaasile. Ja teeb siis läbi mikroskoobi pilte.
And each snowfall brings a different mix of crystals. It's really a lot of fun, I mean, to go out snowflake watching.
Tema tuhanded lumehelbe fotod on heaks näiteks looduse lõputust mitmekesisusest. Laboris ehitab Liebrecht ka oma disainerhelbeid.
In terms of understanding the science, we like to grow our own snowflakes in the lab where we can control everything.
Ta simuleerib pilvetingimusi kõrgel taevas, kus tillukesed lumehelbed veeaurust moodustuvad.
So we have here is a machine for making snow crystals. You can think of it as like a big snow globe, except it's not clear, so we can't see inside, but we can look at the crystals as they fall to the bottom.
Kohandades temperatuuri ja niiskust, loob ta kunstlikke lumehelbeid oma disaini järgi. Iga uus helves annab võimaluse rohkem teada saada nii klassikalistest jõuluraitsakatest, kui ka veidrastest, sammastest ja nõeltest. Ta on loonud miljoneid võltshelbeid ja tahab veel miljoneid luua, kuid kahtleb, kas näeb kunagi kahte sarnast.
The number of possible ways of making a crystal is very, very large. It's bigger than all the molecules and all the stars and all the galaxies and all the universe. Okay, so it's a big number.
Seega näeme nende imeliste kristallide lõputuid variatsioone, kui teadus nende nähtamatu ilu nähtavaks teeb.
When you look at one snowflake individually, it's really a little microcosm all into itself. It's really kind of an interesting little mystery going on, and it just falls out of the sky.